And before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helped me create all these tutorials every day only for you. And also remember, in the second half of this video, we test how powerful this stuff. Let's go. But of course, before you start to search your new bosses, you must kill another bosses in this order. Well, first, it is Wall of Flesh, as usual, and Tourney World in hard mode. Of course, if you already kill this Wall of Flesh at least one time, it is not a big problem for you. After that, kill Eater of the World, Skeleton Prime, the Twins, and of course Plantera. And only after that. Okay, if you want to summon these two bosses, you must summon very special event with these bosses. For that, we need 10 Helvet by a bar. It is iron which drop any mechanical bosses. Also 5 ectoplasm and 30 pumpkin. Where you can find ectoplasm? For that, wait a second. Find dungeon on your map. Usually dungeon look like so. Kill Skeletron here, after that go inside and kill any spirit enemy. And sometimes all this enemy begin drop something very valuable as ectoplasm without any problems. Why not? Also, pumpkin you can find in two different ways. If it is the date near the Halloween, you can find pumpkin all around on surface in any biome in your world without any problems. Free pumpkin. If not Halloween, not big deal. For that, return in the jungle and find your favorite Dryad NPC. Simply find Dryad NPC, not no Dryad NPC, build houses in the jungle for NPC and this girl appear. After that, find this girl, hello girl, and in the shop, this girl very often sell pumpkin seed, where is it? Yes, it is look like so. Spend several money, for example, because we need only 30 pumpkin, so I use and buy 30 seed. It is logical for me. After that, find 3 spaces on the normal grass on surface and here press left mouse button and plant your pumpkin, 30 pumpkin. Of course, if you want, you can build platform in the world on, remember, on surface, not underground, and why not use the source of light. Okay, I speed up time in 20 times, as you can see. Time to time all this pumpkin become grow up. With small, now it is adult fast, destroy with, and 5 pumpkin from the one plant, cool. After that, craft anvil, mithril or rehalmum. I already show you how you can obtain mithril in Terraria, no projectile. Stay this near this anvil as usual and use as normal crafting stuff. After that, press left mouse button and you craft this pumpkin mood Pumpkin Moon Medallion. It is consumable item. How this item work? Wait night time. As you can see, it is night time. Here, why not? After that, simply press left mouse button with Medallion. In any day time, at any date, you can summon Halloween event. Inside the event, surges mini boss with name Morning Wood, which look like so. Kill Morning Wood. Remember, it is not a normal boss, it is mini boss, and mini boss can drop several items. I mean, in one event you can kill several mini bosses. Also, mini bosses can spawn not only one, but several at one time, and so on and so on. So, it is mini bosses, not real. Real and unreal. Ooh, 1, 2, 3. And with small chance, around 2 or 20% of chance, this morning cook can drop stack in launcher. So don't forget to collect all loot when you kill creatures, of course. After that, when you have stack launcher, time to buy ammo. For that, find witch doctor or arm dealer. I know he have witch doctor because... No, I have Witch Doctor here, hello. buy this steak. No. Steak. This steak. Or second option, go to the arm dealer, which alive here and which look like so. Hello. Ah, okay, I see. This guy alive in this house. As usual, because it... And also... Okay, 40 copper. Buy the steak, okay. And time to test. Wow. Good damage. It is useful when you explore the world and kill a weak normal victim. But totally useless against boss, I believe. So time to test on the dummy. Why not? Ooh, you can kill several. Useful, very useful. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, Udisen with you. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave all the stuff in comment section below. Try my best and read all the stuff.